What's the haps? WWE Universe, welcome back to the Elite Squad. I am your host, the last professional broadcaster, Sam Robertson, and with me, fellow member of the
WWE. Call yourself the host. Of the why did you have to put that in there?
I was going
to. You started, I am the host. You need to say that.
But that's just so they know I'm the
host.
They
don't care.
This is the my co-host.
Who's sitting in the middle?
My co-host.
Who's sitting in the middle?
We're going to steal the show here?
Monkey in the middle.
This is Johnny Gargano.
He's
also
everybody.
A part of the WWE Elite Squad.
What are we doing?
And this is a very special day. As much as Johnny wants to make this all about his own grievances, we're here. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time with the Elite Squad representing the LWO. Santos,
yeah.
Escobar.
Look at that introduction.
Mi hermano, thank you so much for that.
Excuse me, Johnny.
Johnny.
Good to see you, buddy.
Gracias.
I'm very happy
to be here.
We're so excited to have you here, man, to have you into the Elite Squad home. Did you grow up collecting WWE action figures?
Well, that's the thing. Much as I love WWE, and I've always loved WWE, we didn't have action figures in Mexico. And if we did, it wasn't easy to acquire. But what we had instead was the Mexican action figures. You know, the traditional ones from 60 years ago.
Wow.
Just, you know, small plastic figures like this. That was it.
A lot of playability on that.
There it is.
Yeah.
That's it.
Do an elbow.
And,
slam, and right?
Cutter.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I remember this one specific wrestler, luchador, whose name was Espectro. And he had, you know, the widest afro and a green mask and no shoes. No shoes.
Wow.
And that's the one we would always love. All of us, all the kids.
Because it was different.
I guess it was different.
Yeah.
Toyetic.
Yeah, very toyetic.
Very toyetic.
Yeah, and that's the key. I mean, how has it felt since becoming a part of the WWE to see yourself reflected in the plastic form of action figures?
It's amazing, and I was just saying this to Johnny earlier, it's a taste of immortality. It's going to stay there forever, and sometimes, you know, the goal is to be noticed by WWE and eventually have a tryout, eventually make it to the company on NXT or whichever capacity, and then finally, eventually, get merchandise, you know, maybe a shirt with your name on it. But to me, you know, the summit of it is having an action figure. Especially if you have like that special gear, that special title defense or whatever. And in my case, that's the case. You know, I had the Cruiserweight action figure, which Johnny was the one that gave me the news back then.
Yep. I used my Elite Squad privileges to know that he was getting an action figure.
I
delivered the news in the locker room.
He pulled rank. That was good. You know?
You weren't there.
I wasn't there for that.
Because it was in the locker room.
Yeah.
But, but and then when I had the other one, which was when I wore Rey Mysterio's gear, Halloween Havoc's gear, Johnny told me to. Yeah.
He told you that one,
too? I told him that one, too, yeah.
I just stay in this room.
Yeah, told me he's going to be chased. Yeah. You don't go anywhere.
No, I just stay right here.
Yeah, we keep you
I stay right here because we have to be here to deliver the news, to show you what Mattel has in store for us. I mean, Santos, you talk about the action figures that you grew up with. Wait till you see the technology, how far these action figures have advanced. Johnny, are you ready for some product?
We going to product? We got live product? We got live product.
Oh, the product's live,
pal. In the building, it's live.
Oh, it's live,
pal.
Why don't we start with WWE Series 141.
141.
Yes. Now, Johnny, we got a taste of this.
That's your weight, right?
I'm a little heavier. I've been putting a little mass on.
Okay.
This is Series 141.
141.
Si. We got a little taste of this.
Don't do that.
At San Diego. What? At San Diego Comic-Con.
Don't do that.
Ready for this? Series 141.
Yep.
These are the new articulation added. Oh, wow. The first ball up.
All right.
Is the Rock. The newly returned.
He's fresh in my mind, too.
Yeah. Rock, yes. And look at this. The face looks exactly as we saw him return to SmackDown.
This Friday,
Yeah. Amazing.
Perfect. Jacked.
And what's great.
Yeah, jacked to the gills.
What's great about this, pop him out.
Pop him out. Wow, just disregarding.
What's great about this is not only do you get all of this detail, but this is, of course, the new articulation that we got to see. So you could literally, I mean, we were talking about the moves that you could pull off, Santos, with the figures that you grew up with. I mean, look at that. Rock bottom. Already ready.
It's already there. It's already there.
Joints too.
Look at that. And in the legs too.
Butterfly a little bit.
Oh yeah.
Butterfly action there.
Well, not full. But
not full butterfly, but I mean butterfly enough.
Butterfly enough.
Look at that.
I don't think you need to go past this.
No. That's a hyperextension.
Hey, I wonder what Dwayne would say about that. You know.
Yeah,
the range is like, okay, oh,
yeah.
I can only go this far.
Dwayne had this range of motion, we'd be in a lot of trouble.
I mean, rock bottom through the sides.
How about this range of motion?
Wow.
Full split. How about that super kick? Wow. Anything that
anything
you want
happen,
to do.
Yeah.
I mean, your imagination can go absolutely wild.
And this is the basic line.
With this
you're getting
right
that articulation on the basic line.
It's incredible. It is incredible. And it doesn't stop with The Rock, of course.
Whoa.
Of course, coming to series 141, he is a visionary. He is Seth freaking Rollins. And he, and you know, it's very hard to capture. You're talking about the gear, Santos.
Yeah.
It's very hard to capture. Seth has different looks every single week. He's become such a fashion plate in the WWE, and that absolutely has to be reflected in the WWE action figure line. So you got to capture that essence.
It's like
I really feel. Yes.
A luminescent.
I really feel it's almost got a Mr. Freeze feel to it.
It does.
That they have really captured.
Wow.
Set there.
Pop this glitter. Look at this thing.
Oh, yeah.
It's such a unique looking action figure, too.
He's a unique looking guy.
Like, they could have played it easy, right?
Sure.
Could have put him in just a regular colored suit.
Sure.
Nope.
No.
Didn't take the easy way out.
Iridescent.
Iridescent. Is that the word for it?
Sure.
Is iridescent a
It glows
word?
In the dark. Yeah.
Probably.
Illuminescent. Does it illuminescent?
Well, it doesn't illuminate. It irradiates.
What does irradiate
right.
mean?
That's 100% right. You nailed it. Johnny Gargano with the vocab again here with the Elite Squad. Let's keep it rolling. Part of series 141. Maybe the great Est figure of the bunch, the EST.
You're
of the WWE.
Your transition.
No, that worked.
No.
Bianca Belair.
She is, though.
Yeah. And I mean, when you have somebody as athletic, let's pop her out.
Pop
her. As Bianca Belair, she's got to be able to do everything in action figure form, and now she can with this amazing new basic series articulation with the gear that, by the way, Bianca Belair famously makes herself, so I'm sure that there's even more pride in this. The long ponytail.
Love it.
Check that out.
Look at that. You can use it as a whip, too.
Yeah.
With Dwayne,
you
hear that noise?
You good? Incredible.
Look at that.
Incredible. I mean, the detailing on these figures is just outrageous. What are you doing with that hair?
I'm flipping it back. Do the entrance.
Whatever. There it is.
I'm on my own. Against the world.
You know all the words.
You hear me roar.
Si, senor.
Yeah. Hey, you know who else? Is it series 141?
I think I nailed that.
No, that was actually quite good.
Yeah, I nailed it.
Can we clip that?
People will.
The Beast, Brock Lesnar.
Wow.
Coming to series 141. Brock in his gear.
He's just bigger than everyone else.
Oh, he's huge.
Yeah. Monster.
With his shorts, you can get his arms out like that, you know, to make room for the muscle. He's got his MMA shorts, his gloves. Look at the detailing on the gloves and the wristbands and everything. Tattoos, of course, very, very important to the world of Brock Lesnar. Yeah.
He's just thick.
Thick boy.
He's a thick boy.
That's a beautiful
guy. Yeah. And I mean, look at the back. Look at the back on Brock.
That back tat.
Every detail.
Macizo.
Of that glorious back tat.
Just reminds me of all the love he gave me during the Royal Rumble.
I remember, I was there. I saw it.
Remember?
Live. I was horrified.
He hugged me and he just couldn't let go.
Yeah. And
I told him, just, this ain't gonna work, bro.
Yeah.
You gotta let go.
And
he launched
you.
That he did.
He launched you. I'm sitting there fearing for my life.
Yeah, most of us are okay just keeping it in action figure form. We don't have to deal with that man staring down. And of course, we get to series 141.
He's waiting to do the whole thing. Just do
it's the first time in the line.
Go ahead, do it.
With everybody saying L.A. Knight. Yeah. Here he is. First time in the line. And you talk about great timing from Mattel. I can't think of a more opportune time to have a first time in the line figure than L.A. Knight right now. That's the true. Hot streak that he's on.
He is.
Look at that. Even this is, you gotta love the detail, the red bottoms.
Red boots, red bottom
red
boy.
Bottoms.
Red Bottom Boys.
Red Bottoms. He's got the logo on the back of his
chest is ripped too.
Trunks, of course.
Look at that. Look at ripped that. Chest.
Look at that. He's got that. You know, he takes good care of the beard too. The lineup on the beard is always so sharp.
Yeah.
And so you know, Mattel had to make sure that they got that right, and the boots. Those are LA Knight's got some very specific.
He does
have
very
boots.
Specific boots.
Yeah.
The little details here. It says Knight on the front here, like. Again, going the extra mile.
Yes.
For the basic series.
Hey.
Going the extra mile, Mattel is.
Face.
If you think they've gone the extra mile already.
Oh, they have. Wait.
Oh, there's another mile to go.
There's another. Wait.
They already went the extra mile. They're going another extra mile.
Going the extra miles?
Because that LA Knight figure?
Yeah.
We got to chase.
Oh.
We got to chase not just one LA Knight in series 141. Two. LA Knights, if you're lucky enough to find the chase, you've also got LA Knight in his yellow gear.
The traditional yellow.
Yes, with the logo on the back again, the boots. And I can't say enough about this leg articulation.
You love the leg articulation.
It's a game
you love the hip.
Changer. Now, series 141, including, for the first time in the line, LA Knight, is available right now at ringsidecollectibles.com, and it will be available everywhere that you get WWE action figures very early next year.
People are going to be wanting
it. He's got that smirk.
He does have the smirk.
You can ask yourself, whose game is this? When everybody Sam. L A Knight.
That was good.
That was awesome.
That was good. That came out of nowhere.
That was awesome.
Put yours to shame. You were
his is way better. He's got that bass.
It is all about that bass.
I don't have no trouble. And as we look forward to what Mattel has for us, we want to give the people a sneak peek at what's coming up in the future. This is series 141.
141.
See, what if we got all the way up to 1-4-5.
All right.
Series 145.
Hell yeah. There you go.
There
it is.
Yeah. Mattel sending us exclusive images for WWE Series 145 and Johnny Santos.
Let's see.
Wait until you see.
What we got?
Bring it.
Who is in this line?
Oh, there he is.
Yes, Sami Zayn in all of his glory in the last year or so that Sami Zayn has had has just put him in another stratosphere.
Yes, sir, the next level.
Yes, and this figure totally
captures
represents.
That. How does that make you feel as a fellow Sam? Are you proud?
Well, my mom always spelled Sammy with a Y, different. Also, in series 145, you know him, I know him, we love him, the Big Red Machine, Kane. And look at that. Look at all the flames. You can see the detailing. This is, of course, from the era where he had that kind of mesh.
Yeah, the little mesh.
The mesh on the front. Yeah. Show off some of the physique.
Yeah.
You always like that. He had all that physique hiding under that red outfit.
He had a lot of physique.
Humongous physique.
Yeah, yes.
Big physique.
It's got to be very rewarding to finally be able to show that off. And now we're showing it off as part of Series 145. Speaking of showing off tremendous physiques, how about this next figure in the line?
Where are you going with this?
The forever Intercontinental Champion, Gunta. Look at that. I mean, talk about thick boys.
Thick boys, I was going to say. That's a thick boy, too.
That's thick Gunta.
Yes. The chest on this guy is built to destroy everybody else in your WWE Mattel collection.
Oh, yeah.
Incredible. And Gunther's not riding alone.
Oh, he's not riding alone.
No, not in Series 145.
Who's
not
riding with? Oh!
He's riding with Ludwig. Kaiser.
Wow.
And you're probably wondering,
I mean, there's only one, right?
One Ludwig Kaiser?
There's only one Ludwig,
it
right?
It can't be.
No.
Certainly not, because...
Wait, what?
There's two
Ludwig Kaiser!
Chase!
Wow!
Yes, Chase Ludwig Kaiser in both of his colors. So if you call yourself the number one Ludwig Kaiser fan, you better make sure both of those figures are in your collection.
Is that you? Would you call yourself that?
I will once I have both figures. I absolutely will call myself that. But we got one more figure in series 145. First time in the line. Hit us with it. Tiffany Stratton. We've seen her on NXT with the rivalry she's had with Becky Lynch. She's making heads turn everywhere. And, I mean, Santos, this is probably a huge moment for her. You were talking about earlier on, that moment where you get some merchandise and you finally cross that threshold, yeah, and you're immortalized.
Yeah.
I would imagine for her, this is it.
It's incredible. That's the moment you want in your career where you get a moment of immortality right there.
Yeah.
Kudos.
Basic Series 145 is available to pre-order at ringsidecollectibles.com. It's going to be available everywhere that you get WWE action figures next year. But we're not done with product.
No.
And we're not done with sorpresas either.
Wow.
Surprise?
Okay. That's right. That's right.
Your Spanish is impressive.
Wow. Oh, thank you very much.
Keep going. I appreciate that.
Well, I won't have to.
Oh, why not?
Because we have a surprise guest.
Okay.
Somebody that I wanted to make sure that Santos felt like he had friends here, because I didn't know how things
would
go.
We're great. I didn't know
for sure. So
don't tell me Austin Theory is here.
I would never do that to you.
Okay.
I would never do that to you. Instead, let's welcome in your fellow LWO member, Zelina Vega.
Bienvenida, Reina.
Hey, what's up?
Zelina, how are you?
I'm great. How are you guys doing?
I mean, we're great. It's raining product on us right now.
It is raining product.
We're revealing surprises.
Raining product there. Raining here. But, you know, I'd rather be raining in products.
So. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's probably right. You know, Zelina, there's no doubt about it. You are you're a legend in the making. You're a living legend already, I think, in a lot of people's eyes. But that's actually leading me, coincidentally enough, to
what?
The next product.
Oh.
All right.
That we're going to unveil Legends Greatest Hits. Zelina, you want to see some Legends Greatest Hits?
Yes, of course. Let's do this.
Well.
What you got?
Legends Greatest Hits, of course, a line from Mattel that is coming exclusively to Target. The first ball up. Going back on some of the greatest legends that Mattel has released in elite form. If you missed them, you can get them again. If you need an upgrade, grab them. The Ultimate Warrior.
Look at him, he's a beaut.
Look at him. He comes not only with the scepter that would crash upon his skull, costing him the WWE Championship, but this is probably my favorite part.
Yep, that's
the purple title.
Yeah.
He comes with the purple. Yeah.
You gonna pop him out?
Championship. Should I pop him?
Pop him.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna pop him. We're gonna pop him, of course. Woo. There it is. I'm gonna leave the scepter in for now.
Yeah, he didn't want to be around that.
I'll be delicate. Yeah. He's got his red, white, and blue. He's got all the little warrior details on the front. The American flag, giant warrior logo on the back. He's got that, like, I don't want to say screaming face. It's more like a snorting face.
Intense.
You know, yeah, it's an intense. There it is. That snort. You know, all the tassels coming off the arms in plastic, by the way, which is nice. Check this out.
Look at that. The definition of toyetic, the Ultimate Warrior.
Yes.
Beautiful.
And this title is going to be a big one for collectors as well.
Big time. Purple.
Beautiful. Beautiful looking.
Purple.
I love it. Love the scepter, too. I mean, I know a thing or two about scepters, but it looks really, really good.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, Zelina, did the use of the scepter to take the title away from the Ultimate Warrior inspire you at any point?
I mean, it was the thing that I got to crack Piper with and Rhea. Left a nice little scar on Rhea, too. So, yeah, of course.
I thought it might have. Well, as we go over Legends earlier, we were talking about Gunther. Mm-hmm. Coming to Mattel Series 145. He recently set the record for longest Intercontinental Championship title reign, a record originally set by the next ball up in the Legends Greatest Hits line, the Honky Tonk Man.
Oh.
And let me tell you, not only does the Honky Tonk Man, of course, come with his breakable guitar.
Is it breakable?
Oh, amazing. It's breakable. Oh, it's amazing. Smashable.
It's breakable?
The smash this thing.
Very, very smashable.
Let's try it out.
Very smashable. He comes with an extra set of hands. See, he already broke the neck off.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, it's very breakable. He comes with an extra set of hands. He can be ready to strum or smash. That's what I love about this Honky Tonk Man.
Who do you want to hit? Pick. Pick your.
I don't want to get in trouble.
I know.
Hey, Johnny, you go ahead and pick.
No, I said Sam, you pick.
I don't.
Is somebody out there?
No. This one.
Let's hit Austin Theory.
Yeah. Go up there and hit Austin Theory. Austin Theory's butt. Yeah, bring down Austin.
In his way gear, which I liked them better back then.
Oh, right, yeah. Me too. Yeah. Me too.
Here we go. Ready?
Oh!
I didn't even.
Good. You hit him.
Hold on.
Yeah, you got this. Smash it.
Boom!
Oh,
hey, loosen up, brother. Loosen up.
All over the floor. Now, this honky tonk man is awesome because not only does he have the portrayal of the king on the front of his suit here, he's got the whole graphic with Hollywood and everything on the back. But also, this jumpsuit, soft goods.
Soft goods.
Soft
goods stand
goods.
Up.
Soft goods.
Showing off the goods.
Yep.
Take off the soft goods to show the real goods.
Yeah, that's right. The real goods are always under the soft goods. That's something we learned thanks to Bill McKenna. Yeah. And it says right there, this was my favorite part. You take off the soft goods to figure out what does it say on the back of Honky's tights. He always had different phrases on the back of his trunks.
And what do we have?
Memphis.
Oh. Ooh.
Memphis. With the music notes.
There you go.
Honky Tonk Man, look baby. Ready to be added to your elite collection. Now, what's great about the Legends line is that it spans across many different eras. When you talk about the greatest hits, it's not just the era of the Ultimate Warrior or the Honky Tonk Man, but we can flash forward into the Attitude Era. A member of the Hart Foundation, the British Bulldog.
I love that figure.
Davey Boy Smith.
Wow.
This is 97 era Bulldog with the short hair, the tassels, and of course, my favorite part, the soft goods, Hart Foundation leather vest that the whole faction wore. I mean, Zelina, you are looking at this like it's bringing back a lot of memories.
That baby physique.
It looks so good. Love it, especially the tassels. It looks so good. The colors really stand out, which I love.
Yes, they do. He's got the blue and black tassels, and of course the Union Jack on the trunks.
I love that vest as well.
Yeah.
Is that soft goods vest in there?
It's very soft.
Soft goods vest in there.
The softest goods. Oh,
nice.
And see, this is. Can you hold Davey for me for a moment?
Of course I can.
Because you never know what kind of extra detail you're going to get with Mattel. You couldn't even see this in the packaging, but when you flip it around. The zipper.
Zipper.
He's got a little zipper detailing on the vest, which is just
the neck
so cool. And yeah, of course, the collar here. That's awesome. That's awesome. The Hart Foundation era British Bulldog ready to add to that collection. And we have one more figure.
One more figure.
In the Legends Greatest Hits line.
There you go.
Now, this is coming from around the same time period as the British Bulldog. But we're not going to England.
No, where are we going?
We're going to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Oh, we're going to the land of the extreme. And we're going to Terry Funk, complete with the striped tights, taped fists, headband, branding iron, and my favorite part, the ECW World Championship. Terry Funk, I mean,
that is so fire.
The late, great Terry Funk, a legend in multiple eras.
Yeah.
Do you have, Santos, a favorite memory of Terry Funk, or what comes to mind when you see Terry Funk?
Forever. Forever. Forever.
Yeah, one of his many retirements.
Yeah.
What about you, Zelina? What comes to mind for you when I bring up Terry Funk?
Well, I mean, I'm gonna get like a little more on the personal side, but he was always so sweet. I mean, obviously, like Tommy Dreamer was very close to him, and getting to work with them so closely at one point in my career prior to WWE, I was like, man, he's such a sweet person that even just seeing his face, I get so like. Oh, I just want to like hug him, you know. He was just so sweet all the time. Such a positive ball of energy. So, yeah, it's just so cool. And again, the detailing—you can always count on them to bring the detail, and it looks so good.
Yeah, the white bottoms on the boots, the knee pads over it. I mean, it captures even the way the hair hangs captures that era.
Yep.
Of Terry Funk.
Oh, look, headband comes off.
Woo! Oh,
look at that.
Absolutely perfectly. Of course, Terry Funk won that ECW championship at the very first ECW pay-per-view. fairly legal.
We're talking about the definition of a wild card as well.
Oh, yeah.
Unpredictable.
Absolutely.
Never knew what he was going to do.
Absolutely, yeah. Like Zelina just said, he's like this wonderful, sweet man who is ready to tear you limb from
100%.
Limb.
100%.
At a moment's notice. I'm not an extreme... I mean, I'm proficient at any expression of wrestling. But I wasn't big on extreme matches. But this was a dream match of mine. Terry Funk.
Wow.
And go out and just go at it. And, you know, earn his respect. I would have loved that.
But, yeah.
You know.
Well, now you can get in the bathtub and take your Santos figure and your Terry Funk figure and go to battle. Right? You could still live your dreams.
I guess.
I mean,
why does it have to be in the
bathtub? We can drive to a different venue. We can get a different venue.
Whatever but... works. I'm just saying I'm presenting...
Well, we book in the bathtub venue.
I'm just presenting different theories. It's like
kitchen
Spring Break
table.
Nitro. You know.
Kitchen table. Isn't that more Bash of the Beach?
Maybe, you know, whatever you want to do.
Bash of the Garage. Yeah.
Look, yeah. Mattel has made it so we can live out whatever fantasies we may have.
Sure.
Right in front of our eyes. And if you want to live out fantasies with these figures, you're going to have to get them exclusively
just live
at
one right here.
Target. Yeah.
That's a fantasy right there.
Kabong on Austin Theory, the Legends Greatest Hits line exclusively at Target. You're going to want to grab them. But another product,
all right,
that you're gonna want to grab.
Which product are we gonna want to grab?
Well, there's Legends,
yeah,
which are great.
Uh huh.
But what about retros?
Ooh.
Now this is
love
going
them retros.
Back.
You got me.
You want to talk about figures that we grew up with?
Uh huh.
Look at this. Available at MattelCreations.com. This is the Wave 4 Retros Bundle. You get this beautiful shipper comes right to your house. Oh, it's a bundle. Oh, it's a bundle.
Bundle.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You got me.
This box comes right to your house. We see the amazing artwork that is that sort of retro style that we all know, love, remember. Paul Bearer, Undertaker, Vader, Jerry the King Lawler. Because inside. Wait till you see this.
It's all that matters. What's inside?
What's inside? Yeah. The packaging is cool. But take a look at what's inside.
Tum, tum, tum.
We have.
There he is.
The Undertaker.
Again, might be a hot take. I've said this numerous times. My favorite version of Undertaker.
In all, the Phantom Mask Undertaker?
In all of his career?
Yeah, I think so.
And this is one
hot
of those.
Take, I know.
This is one of those that would have worked as a retro figure when they first came out, but we never saw an Undertaker with the Phantom mask. Now we have it. Of course, that's what makes this a bundle, Santos, is that all four of these figures will come individually carded.
All right.
So however you like to collect, and then you can just...
It is a
yank it, yeah.
Yep. Slide it right
slide it
out.
Right up. Yep, put it back in if you want to.
Keep the card ski pristine.
Uh-huh.
And check this out. Tell me doesn't bring back memories. The Undertaker. And this
That's why
is
I cosplayed that version. Yes.
Yeah. With the dead.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I cosplayed this version of him. I had the paint for the mask and everything.
I love that. I love. This is the version. You're right.
Yeah. This is it.
This is the dead. You ready for the dead man drop?
That's it.
That's boom. It. Dead man drop, baby. Check this out, Johnny.
There
as
it
I
is.
Pull out.
Look at him eyes as well.
Oh yeah.
He's already doing the. Do that. Do the thing.
I've already, you know, I've.
Can you make your eyes roll in the back of your head?
I can, but I'm not gonna do it right now.
You choose not to.
You're a multifaceted performer.
Yeah, I've chosen not to at the moment, but I can.
Roll your eyes in the back of your head and speak Spanish at the same time.
You know, I'll tell you this. I would, but I have to tell you.
Okay.
Well, you guys know where the Undertaker goes.
Yep.
His companion goes. Somebody else that we never got a retro figure of when the figures were current, not retro. He's finally here. Oh, yes! Paul Bearer. Paul Bearer. And not only do we finally get a retro version of the great Paul Bearer, but we get the urn as well.
Love it.
You can slide this right out.
Slide him out.
Now, I believe he comes with, I don't want to say his move wrong. Yes, it is the cremation crush.
That's a,
it's a lot.
Cremation crush.
Yeah, you know why I was so scared of the guy.
Yeah. Horrified of
Paul Bearer. Boom. Check him out. Paul Bearer.
Cremation crush.
And
boom. Boom, cremation crush.
Johnny, once now that you've been crushed into cremation, you're gonna need this urn.
What's inside the urn?
The power.
The power of the
power,
Undertaker.
Power of the Undertaker.
Power to cremate your opponent.
That's right. That's right. So not only as part of this bundle do you get the purple masked Undertaker, not only do you get Paul Bearer with the urn, but you also get,
look at those eyes,
two other figures. How about this one?
What time is it?
One of the Undertaker's great opponents.
Yeah, but what time is it? You got a watch, right? What time is it?
Oh! What? It's time.
We running late, or?
Is it time?
It's time.
Oh, is it though? Time?
It's Vader time!
It is.
Yes, Frankie's dad, Vader, is part.
Frankie in there too?
No, no Frankie, but you get his dad, Vader. First retro Vader figure, of course, the Mastodon with the Vaderizer.
Vaderizer?
The Vaderizer.
Oh, that's one of his.
Yes, the Vaderizer. You slide that packaging out, keep it nice and pristine. You can repack it depending on how you want to display it.
Oh,
and there you have, don't you love that shine?
I like it. Glossy, yeah.
That retro shine. And then you want to get Vaderized?
Get Vaderized.
Here he is, Vaderized. Oh. Boom!
Wow.
Vaderized!
Look at him shaking.
Yeah, with the mask, of course. He's shouting. He's got the face, you know, when you go, woof.
Yeah, he does that, yeah.
Woof.
Very muscular.
He's ready for it. Yeah, he's got the arms. Arms, that's probably peak Vader arms right there.
Yeah. Look at those fists, too.
Oh, yeah, the way he would clobber opponents.
That mask, though.
In the corner. Were you a Vader fan?
Absolutely.
Back in the day, Santos?
Absolutely.
Yes.
He's the ultimate bully.
He's great. He's one of those guys that was a threat.
Yeah.
Just an immediate
having him
threat.
Around, yeah.
And then finally, capping off what is maybe my favorite Mattel retro bundle.
I agree.
So far, Jerry the King Lawler.
El Rey.
Yes.
El Rey.
El Rey.
El Rey.
Right out of the King's Court. Jerry the King Lawler with, of course, the crown punch.
Yep.
The crown punch.
Crown punch.
Yes. Yes. He's got his crown on his head. And look.
Pop it off.
No pop off. No, you know why?
He's always the king.
You know why? Because it's retro. Go back to your retro collection.
The
hats don't pop off.
Macho Man, yep.
We're retro.
That is true.
We're retro. We don't pop off, but boom. This was always one of my favorite retro action features, too. Boom. That's the crown punch.
That's the crown punch.
We all know that. He's got one hand open. But see, this is why I like, this is a little bit of modern flair, all the detailing that's on in the tights under the singlet.
The boots.
Of Jerry the King Lawler, yes. The crown on the boots.
That's a boot.
Crown punch. Let's try it out.
And
crown, crown punch.
Maybe on Austin Theory?
Austin Theory?
Oh, well, yeah.
Crown punch.
Oh!
Wow.
Amazing.
Wow.
Now, of course, you can get this entire bundle. Johnny, I'm going to give you one.
Yeah, this one's mine.
That's yours.
Yeah, Sam opened all his.
But if you want one, I'm going to play with these in bed. But if you want one, you can get it right now at MattelCreations.com. Go to MattelCreations.com, the exclusive home to this retro bundle available right now, and it's a must get for any WWE action figure collection. Now, as we were talking earlier, Zelina Vega was having some problems as we were having product rain down on us. Zelina was having rain down on her.
That's less fun.
Yeah, we had some technical difficulties, but I have got to see her reaction to what I'm about to show you guys. So after we're done here, we're going to get her backstage and show her this product so we can see her reaction as well, because this is a big deal. I mean, lots of things are big deals to me and you, Johnny, but specifically Santos Escobar. When you see what we have
buckle up
for you. You were talking about gear. It's been a theme of today's show. And gear can often commemorate very important events.
That's cool.
And one of those events, of course, Backlash, the full formation of the LWO. I know how much it meant to you just to be able to be a part of bringing this brand back. But now to see it as you so eloquently put it, immortalized in plastic form. And you see there, Ray has the Backlash exclusive LWO soft good t-shirt on. Look at this.
I love it. Absolutely love it.
What a collection. And what, I mean, you talk about capturing a moment in time. And here's the beauty. It's a five-pack, bro.
Five-pack?
It's a five-pack. Cinco.
Paquete de cinco.
Yes, it's a five-pack coming to MattelCreations.com. And not only is this a dream come true for you.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that shirt.
You know it's soft goods.
It's got to be, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Soft goods, two extra sets of hands. Look at how shiny those gold boots are, Santos. What comes to your mind as you see this?
I'm just flummoxed. I love this. That's a handsome action figure.
It really is.
If I say so myself.
It's very handsome. It's very handsome and well groomed.
Very muscular.
Oh, the physique. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at
side
that.
Side by side.
I don't know which one is more impressive, to tell you the truth.
Oh, stop.
You know, if you want to get your hands, by the way, on this LWO 5-pack, there's only one way to do it. It's a very, very special item.
They have to go through me?
Commemorating. I don't think anybody wants to have to go through you. No.
Oh.
Commemorating a very, very special event. You're going to have to go to MattelCreations.com. Pre-orders are starting on November 11th. There's going to be a two-week pre-order window. Once it's done, it's done. If you want this 5-pack, get on Mattel Creations starting November 11th for 2 weeks. Order your pack, and this is what you're going to get. Look at that.
That's awesome.
Is that the entrance?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
The soft goods cape.
Oh, there it is.
Look at that.
So cool looking.
That she came out with on that show. And this is, I mean, what an incredible piece, huh?
It's beautiful. Look at that gear. La Reina.
And all the gear. And this is why it's so cool having an outlet like MattelCreations.com. Look, I mean, isn't it amazing? Like, just a different pose. You put the different hands on. And you've got whatever incarnation.
You can do the LWO.
Yes. Of the Lena Vega you want. But this is why it's so cool to have an outlet like MattelCreations.com, because this is like a fantasy product.
It is.
For a lot of us, and I'm sure for you too.
Absolutely. I can't wait to have it in my hands and play with him.
Look at that. Cruz del Toro.
With his shirt.
Yeah, with the soft goods shirt, with all the detailing that goes into those, the tights, wristband, everything, the boots.
Impressive.
It really is cool. And does seeing this kind of bring you back to that moment? You know, I'm sure you guys move so fast. You guys do so many shows, and it's just boom, absolutely, boom, boom, boom.
And I'm just amazed, and I'm really surprised.
This was a great surprise you gave me today, you guys.
Yeah.
And I think all my Latinos in the U.S., Latinos in Latin America, Latinos around the world are gonna enjoy this specific set. I know I will. I know my family will. So I'm just, gracias, Mattel. Gracias.
It's amazing. How about this? How about Joaquin? Huh?
Yeah.
Joaquin Wilde.
Pretty sure.
And there's a guy who, by the way, puts so much effort into his gear, into his appearance, into
correct,
what he's got. And so a product like this that reflects all those tiny little details, I think it's just so cool. The gloves, everything.
Look at that face.
He's that smile. Unmistakable.
Unmistakable. And he's muscular too.
Oh yeah.
He's muscular.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be happy about that. He spends a lot of time in a barber chair too.
He does, yeah.
And it's nice that haircut is reflected.
Much to my demise, yeah, he's always there.
And of course, the United States champion
himself, yes.
There he is with the exclusive LWO Backlash Edition.
Look at that mask.
T-shirt, yeah, man.
Beautiful.
That is so...
The shark mouth, right?
Yep. So amazing.
Love it.
Just looking at that. And I mean, you know, the idea, we see the LWO representing on SmackDown, representing on premium live events like this. The idea that you're, thanks to Mattel Creations, not just bringing one individual part of it back, not just, but like in one 5-pack here, bringing the entire moment home to your collection.
And to think all the scenarios you can play with this pack, because you got Ray with his jeans, right? And then you got me with my gear on, the boys as well. Zelina with that now classic.
Oh, yeah.
We should call it the classic Puerto Rico gear. You can just play so many scenarios. I can't wait, bro.
Yeah. Well, you're not going to have to wait long. You're only going to have to wait until November 11th. But you absolutely can't wait after that.
Nope.
November 11th.
2 weeks. Dos semanas.
Dos semanas.
2 weeks.
And that's it.
And we know how this goes. People are going to wait. They're not going to order it. And they're going to regret it. Oh. So don't regret it.
No.
Order it.
I just got good news.
What?
They're giving us an extra 2 days. We're going to start November 9th.
Whoa. All right.
November 9th.
Wow. Love
November it. 9th. 9 a.m. Pacific, 12 p.m. Eastern, November 9th. Mattel's already reading the anticipation and realizing.
Felt the energy.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
People are excited.
November 9th is when it starts. November 24th is going to be that end. Last day. It is made to order, meaning it's not a limited edition out of this many or that many. If you order it, you're getting one. If not, no mas.
How many are you ordering?
That's it. Me?
You have some loose.
Yeah.
In the box.
And like you said, there's so many different scenarios to build with it. So you're going to need two.
I'm going to order five.
You're going to do five.
Yeah.
That's probably smart. I'm going to do
15?
Well, yeah, because I got to do two loose.
Math it. Yeah, math
right?
it
out. I'm going to do one where I'm going to run around the locker room trying to get it signed.
Yeah.
Right? I'm going to go up to all you guys. Trying to get it signed. Uh-huh. I'm going to do one that's not signed.
November 9th.
Starting November 9th.
Very easy process.
9 a.m. Pacific, 12 p.m. Eastern. Bookmark MattelCreations.com right now so you are there for this amazing pre-order and this amazing opportunity. And
how many Joaquin Wilds you can have in your bathtub?
I mean, I'm going to do with a Joaquin Battle Royal.
Battle Royal?
World War III, 60-man Joaquin Battle Royal.
And we got to make sure all our fans order at least two sets.
I mean,
so they can, you know, exhibit one and play with the other.
Yeah, minimum.
And which is why I'm ordering five.
You got to order five.
Yeah, one for myself, one for my dad, one for my mom, one to exhibit.
Yep.
And then one to play.
Yeah. And then one to play. You got to have one for the tub.
Yeah.
You got to have them. You got to have them.
Dub in the tub.
Santos, we appreciate you hanging out with us here, unveiling so much of this product. It's been great, man.
Mis hermanos, my brothers, thank you so much for having me. Thank you for always giving me the news.
Of course, of course.
And today, we hit the trifecta.
We did.
You gave me the news
twice,
and today, we revealed it together. So thank you so much, my brothers.
John, do you mind if I...
You want to close it?
If I close it, is that okay with
you? Yeah, that's your job. Yeah,
okay. Ladies and gentlemen, by the way, Mr. Wrestling, Johnny Gargano. How about that? Right. Johnny Wrestling.
Thank you.
Johnny Wrestling.
Johnny Wrestling.
There you go.
Johnny Lucha.
Johnny Lucha.
Remember? In Mexico.
Johnny Action Figures.
Yep, Johnny Action Figures.
Johnny Action Figures. Johnny Elite Squad, we thank you for being a part of the Elite Squad. Keep hashtagging. Keep sending us your figure photography.
I need a nickname.
Give me a nickname. Do it right now.
I'm like Escobar. Santos Escobar?
Santos Escobar, all right.
Escobar. There it is. That's it. Thank you all. Keep sending us figure photography. Until next time, we are the Elite Squad.
So, yes, guys, we did have some technical difficulty. I had some thunder issues, but you know what? That's not going to stop me because I did hear that Mattel had some other things in store, so I'm ready to see what that is. Get the hell out. Oh my God, it's got the flag and everything. Oh my God. The shoes too? That is insane. Oh my God, I love it, I love it. It looks so good. That's wild, that is wild to me. It looks incredible. I'm like speechless. I really didn't think I was gonna be like speechless. I don't even know what to say. This is insane. Oh my God. That's incredible. That is absolutely incredible. Wow. Damn, you guys got me in the freezer stance too. I love it. I love it. God, and it looks just like the picture that we took. This is insane. Oh my God. I'm like trying not to squeak. Oh my God, I love it. They all look amazing. Every single one of them. And of course the detail is just perfect. Perfect, perfect. It's almost like bringing me back in a way. It's like, oh my God, insane, insane. I love it. I love it. That's so cool. That is so, so cool. I'm gonna have a bunch of crazy Puerto Ricans fighting over that same exact figure, and I can't wait to actually have it because I know exactly where I'm gonna put it in my room. And my God, thank you, Mattel, for always doing such an amazing job and the attention to detail, everything that you guys do. I'm so thankful. Thank you. That's like my favorite now, and I get to like hang it up. I'm so excited.